Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to download subtitle for VLC Android. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. So first of all, open VLC media player, then click on this more option and now click on settings and scroll down and click on subtitles and click on subtitle size, and from here we can change the subtitle size. Click on subtitles color, and from here you can change the subtitles color. So you can turn on subtitles background, you can turn on bold subtitles. And now let's see how to download subtitles. So I'm going to my video option, and here is the music video. Now click on this subtitle option and click here, download subtitles. And click on this search icon, and you have to give here your music name or movie name. So I'm giving here my music name, and now click on search, and here you can see the subtitles showing up here. So I'm going to download first option. Okay, now if I play this video, and here we can see, subtitle showing up here. So that's it for now. So if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute it. Thanks for watching this video.